Yay! Welcome to the middle of the week.
That's right.
Unless you're watching this on Saturday.
Oh, then it's the end of the week. End almost. Of the week.
Yes.
Almost.
How are you, sweetheart?
Oh, great.
Great. Good. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, I'm glad. We are here to and stay with us for a few minutes, please, because we like to connect with you. This is not a long program. The next few minutes, we get to kind of connect, let you know some of the great things that the Lord is doing on Your Ventana TV. And look, we have a tablecloth today.
Well, if you want to call it that.
Well, it's more than a tablecloth.
Yeah.
We've got the Ventana TV shirts, the black ones. And I think you're supposed to lift up the white one. Right, the white one.
Yay.
And there it is, logo.
There we are.
Oh, yes, sir. Let's see. Yeah. You got to have it. It's a thing.
It's a thing.
It's a Ventana thing. Huh? Is that a thing? Yeah.
A Ventana thing?
It's a Ventana TV thing, yeah.
Okay.
And the mug, yay, of course. This time when we had it made, I had it put on it, Welcome to the Family, because that's on the, on the logo. And, it just is better to have coffee with family in the morning.
Right.
You know, I am in love with the morning worship time.
Yes.
Because I used to spend it, I get up early, I do my workout, I'm up at 5:30, so on. But I get some work done, especially in my hot office at home. I have to do it early.
You don't even have to go to a sauna.
Yeah,
no. No, not really.
Yeah, we have a sauna at home right now.
Yes.
But you know what happened is I'm falling in love with that time of praise and worship that we have. Mm. And then some of the people that are sending emails and commenting on our app are saying the same thing, that we feel like family.
Oh.
So I had to put on this time. Mm-hmm. And we want to say thank you to all of the people that helped last week.
Yes.
It was an exciting 3 days. And when we come back from the little thank you intro, I'm going to show you what the Lord did and the amount people gave, and we needed that for this coming expansion. So first, let's do some thank yous.
Yes.
Gracias, obrigado, como obrigado, che, спасибо, merci beaucoup. Toca, grazie mille, thank you. You're the best person in the world.
Yes, we have a lot of thank yous. Last
things.
Week, my gosh, we went 3 nights of celebration here. We had people come every night here to the studio, which is in Window of Heaven in Sanger. And they came, they preached, they gave, they prayed. And 3 nights. Oh, we have so much to be thankful for. First of all, let's go to the first picture. I want to say thank you to all those who worked. I'm only showing 2 pictures here, Vicky and Andy. Were some of the hosts on the last night, and so was Brother Ricardo and Sister Berdella Tucker on Tuesday. And on Monday, we had Pastor Arthur Escobedo and Peggy, and we just had a great, great time. You're having a great time over here, too. It's,
yeah.
It's live TV. There's little adjustments have to be made all the time. So I want to thank everyone who worked. Esmeralda, thank you very much.
Yeah.
And I want to thank Daniel. And I want to thank Jasmine, did an extraordinary job. And one of the nights, we had also Elizabeth floor directing. And that night, I think she was directing too in the control room. And Carlos was here a couple of those nights and worked them too. And the phone operators and the people that came.
Mm-hmm.
That was so much fun.
It's exciting.
It was fun. So thank you all those that did. It couldn't have happened without you. And we were talking about the expansion.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to try some markets, and we may keep some, and hopefully we grow that way.
Yeah.
So,
and you'll be letting the family know, right?
Oh yeah.
TV family.
That's one of the things that we don't have any, deep, dark secrets or anything.
<That's right. laughs>
Our life is too simple for that,
mm-hmm.
right? To be complicated.
Yes.
But we let you know what's happening. That's what this behind the scenes is kind of for. And I'm going to let you know what came in. Some of it is pledged. It's not all in, but this is beside our regular budget, what was given by the ministries, the pastors, the people. Proclamation, here it is. It's Yay. Going right by their $5,810. Cheering. Ooh. Yes. All right. What happened to our cheers there? All right. Well, we are so blessed. And blessed. You guys gave. And some came and gave it. And they took their mug with them. And they took their t-shirt with them. Mm-hmm. Now, if you ordered an extra large t-shirt mm-hmm. with your gift, you got to kind of wait a little bit longer. It's going to be worth it, I promise and guarantee, because we didn't make any extra large or small. Mm. Small is obvious. The only person I know that uses small is Daniel. I mean, I don't know of anybody else who does. But, and I'm wondering, if, there it is. And I'm wondering if he's from this planet. So, you know, but, so anyway. So we are blessed. Okay, now let's cheer together. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Got our cheer? There it is. Yes. Thank you, Lord, for that blessed amount. We needed $5,500 to upgrade and to do what we need to do and test these markets. And it came in.
Yay.
So praise the Lord for that. Amen. We appreciate you. Thank you so much. We want to say thank you. We're a Foursquare church here in Sanger and in Fresno, and we had our gathering, mm-hmm. one of our gatherings for our region of pastors, church planters, mm-hmm. and you and I went, and it was this past Thursday, and That's I think right. we have some pictures of that. This was crossing the bridge. Now, which bridge was it? The Oakland Bridge we crossed, or the that wasn't the Golden Gate, right?
No,
that's the Oakland
that
Bay
was
Bridge.
The Oakland.
Yeah. Because it's one way on top and it's the other way on the bottom level of that same bridge. So we went, and this beautiful little place is where we had that pastor's gathering. It's a beautiful conservatory that's been there since, I don't know, the early 1900s, you know. And it's just beautiful inside. Go to the next picture, and we have this pastor, Noah, is the pastor of the Foursquare Church in San Francisco, and he shared with us, and we had a great time praying and interceding for each other and cities and all of that. Well, praise the Lord. And then go to the next picture. I think we have, when we left, I said, honey, we can't leave San Francisco without going to...
The Pier 39.
Pier 39. Tell me what you remember about Pier 39.
Oh, there's a lot of
sea lions.
Sea lions, yes.
Yeah, they just hang around.
They just hang.
And they're so cute.
Yes.
There aren't as many. Uh-huh. I don't know if COVID affected them too.
Yeah.
Maybe the ones that are there need to, band together and call the others back or something. Because remember they used to be all over the place.
Yes.
So I have noticed a change in the burgers there too, the taste.
Oh.
So I don't know. I'm kidding. They're beautiful animals, and we had a great time. Next picture, I think we took a picture of the pier there. They have that ride that shoots you up in the air. No, I did not get on it. I'd rather take a picture of it. But it
That's
was
a new ride.
It was that. Mm-hmm. Well, you remember what was in that corner before?
Oh, your favorite place.
Yes, it was a puppet mm-hmm. store.
Yeah.
It was a factory outlet, a puppet store that made professional puppets, and they.
You probably got a few of those. From
yeah,
there,
I
right?
did. I got some of the.
You bought some from there.
I think I bought Abraham there.
Oh.
And Sarah and. I shouldn't have bought the Hagar puppet, but that's. That's history, right?
Yes.
We had a great time
we'll
there.
Out of the picture.
Yeah, we were able to walk around and enjoy that yes. that place, and mm-hmm. so we're really blessed with that. San Francisco. We used to go so much when Missy was little. Remember?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. She loved that place.
Yeah, she did. Next mm-hmm. picture. What do we got? We went from there. Oh, let me show you the drive first. We drove home from San Francisco. And look at what we hit on the road coming back. This is a video. Check this out. and it just...
And they kept bringing in fire engines.
We need to pray for those who are firefighters and work in that field, because my brother Ruben, firefighter in Phoenix for 37 or 39 years, something like that, and it's not an easy job. Yeah, his son, Phoenix Fire Department. Yeah, and but what's amazing is that that they burn all that on purpose so that an accidental fire won't burn it.
Right.
And they keep it controlled, but it got out of control. Yeah. But they finally did get it under control. Mm-hmm. Let's go to the next picture. We have this is Hemet. Oh my gosh! Look at all those presents.
Oh, that was
their vacation Bible school. Every year, not every year I do it, but every year they do it, and they've had me close it up. They have it, and then they have me on the last day, which was this past Sunday morning. And look, there's a humongous Rubik's cube on the left side. I love Rubik's cubes, and there's Gordito. Mm-hmm. Gordito is a little pig puppet. He's not my Gordo one. He's cute too, but this one is furry, and you know, some people. Some people think he's a rabbit.
He
looks like a big cat. And he said that an uncle says he looks like a set of pajamas. We had a great time with the kids there, and hundreds of kids, which reminds me, we are going to have a
vacation
Bible school. First one in 3 years.
Yes.
We skipped 20 because of COVID, and we skipped 21 because of COVID. And Sister Dora is ready.
She's excited.
I am too.
So am I.
Oh, man, it gets fun in here with kids in the daytime a whole week. We'll be sharing more about that on next week's program, Behind the Scenes. And guess who's watching Ventana TV?
My grandkids.
Your grandkids.
Our grandkids.
Our grandkids. Yeah, you saw the video. Check this out. Manny and Missy, their mom and dad, my daughter and son-in-law, they sent me this. So I had to show it. Here they are.
Who's that, guys?
Grandma, Steven, Grandpa.
It is. Jaden, do you like the songs that Grandpa's playing on TV?
Yes.
Yeah?
I like it.
Are you playing along with your guitar?
That's Grandpa's church.
Yeah. Say hi to Grandpa here. I'm going to send him the video.
Hi, Grandpa.
Say hi, Grandpa.
Hi, Grandpa. A challenging message and the
prayer of faith. Oh my gosh, that was so fun.
Yes.
Now, you better remember this. Their ages 7 and?
4.
And 4.
No, I'm sorry, 5.
No, he's 5.
He just turned 5.
Oh,
like
wow.
He said, I once was 4, but now I'm 5.
He said that.
Yeah.
Oh, he's so sweet. Well, both of them are. Thank you, Manny and Missy, for sending us that. And he's right. He was dancing along, and my other grandson playing along to the 8 o'clock to 9 o'clock in the morning when we have the praise and worship music on Ventana TV.
Yeah.
It's great stuff.
Put on your TV and your kids will love it.
and you know what I tell people?
Yes.
You know, you got Ventana TV. I mean, it's digital.
Yes.
Go and get a box, an audio sound box, and connect it in. Get surround sound. Get the, you know, just like you would with cable. But it'll happen with Ventana TV too. And so some of that praise and worship, oh, is so anointed that it fills my house in the mornings with praise and worship. Well, praise the Lord for his goodness. We have a couple of things coming up. Do we have an announcement reel? No, we don't have an announcement reel. Okay. We want to say continue to give and continue to help us to spread this message of faith and hope. Here's an announcement that lets you know how you can do it. Texting to give, go to VentanaTV.com, call in when we're live, however you want to do it, but please help us. We'll be right back.
The Ventana TV, we are transmitting 24 hours a day on digital antenna TV channels, channel 31.10 in Fresno and the California Central Valley, channel 34.10 in Bakersfield, California, channel 26.6 in Las Vegas and Henderson, Nevada, and on channel 35.8 in Reno and Sparks, Nevada. We are also streaming 24 hours on VentanaTV.com.
Ventana TV is now available anywhere in the world on any smart TV. That's right. Ventana TV is now streaming 24 hours a day on Roku, Android TV, and Amazon Fire. We are also available on Apple TV. Go to the Apple TV App Store and find us. Then download Ventana TV for your Apple TV streaming system. To find us on Roku, Android TV, or Amazon Fire, simply do a channel search on the menu page. Type our name, Ventana TV, into the search bar. And when our channel comes up, select it, and you'll have Ventana TV. There you can choose to watch conferences and sermons in English or Spanish. To watch Ventana TV live, choose the live streaming option. Click play and you can watch our 24-hour Ventana TV network. Once you find our channel, it will stay on your streaming platform's opening page. We are broadcasting the message of faith and hope 24 hours a day with great messages, Bible study, teaching, music, drama, testimonies, and praise and worship with the most anointed praise and worship teams from all over the world, so that you can worship along at home too. We are not just a channel, we're a network. And we're more than a network, we're a family. If you'd like to help us continue to broadcast this message of faith and hope, become a cheerful giver. Send donations by check or money order to Ventana TV, P.O. Box 1000 Sanger, California 93657, or call 559-399-3553 to make a donation with one of our volunteers. For a faster and secure way to give, go to VentanaTV.com, scroll to the bottom of the page, and click the Click Here to Donate button. For a faster and more secure way to give, try our Text to Give. Please notice that we have a new text to give number. Send the word window or ventana to 833-245-8530. Your prayers and support enable us to continue broadcasting Ventana TV to the whole world. Welcome to Ventana TV. Welcome to the family.
Yes, we want you to give. And, yes. You know, we don't have 24-hour volunteers to answer the phones. But what can they do?
Oh, they can call in on Monday Live.
That's right.
And you can give your name. And if you have a prayer request or you have a testimony from a previous that we prayed for you or your relatives, we would love for you to call in. And God is good. Tell your friends, your relatives to call in also.
That's right. Yeah, in fact, write down the phone number, text it to them. Send them the link. Where, you know, you can find Ventana TV on Facebook or by my name, Roy DeLaGarza, on Facebook. We have several sites. One of them is the Ventana TV one. And let people know, sometimes people need prayer.
That's right.
And, you know,
I think we always need prayer.
Oh, yeah. And sometimes people are kind of just in need of a little nudge. And say, look, there's a prayer meeting. It's on the air, non-threatening. They don't have to give their name, but we will pray. And the group comes and prays here for those needs. Mm-hmm. And guess what? Justin called. He's in, of course, Valley State Prison. He's been there and connected with the channel since before the pandemic, all through the pandemic, and God kept using him. And we're going to have this chaplain very soon. On Window Talks with Vicky, and I hope I can get him here on a Monday, but his time is coming soon that he's going to be, but he wanted to share a testimony that he asked prayer for. Said, Lisa always prays for it, but he said, he almost said he was resigned that it wouldn't happen after 16 years or more that of not talking to his mother, that that they spoke, that the Lord's connecting them up again.
Oh,
so he said that that was a miracle, you know, since he got incarcerated, she hadn't spoken to him. So God knows and God can do anything.
That's right.
If you want to come down here into one of those live prayer services, if you live anywhere in the Central Valley, they are bilingual, a little bit lean to Spanish, but they're bilingual. We'll pray in English and in Spanish. You can come here and pray. In fact, if you bring your special offering for Ventana TV, you can take one of these with you. We have them here at the studio, and we are here on Sundays, of course, for services, but we're here also on Monday night. What do you like? I know what I like about the Monday night live, but what do you like about
Well, some churches have prayer meetings on Monday nights or in the morning, whatever day. But we have this. And you can come in if you don't want to be praying for somebody else. Maybe you feel like you need the prayer. Then just come and sit down.
And we prayed for people that have come. And
yes.
The Lord's done some great things here.
That's right. So just come in quietly. You can sit anywhere. And we agree with you here. And if you ask for someone to pray with you, they'll also pray with you.
Yeah, our prayer warriors are here. And Brother Ricardo, Hermana Berta, Sister Josie, and sometimes we get
some other people.
Others
that,
too.
That
you
come in.
Zelda
yes.
and Vicky, and who else? Jose, Andy. The family is here.
Whoever comes in, we just ask them pray.
We get them to work.
That's right.
To pray. Boom. So, and we appreciate.
We don't want to forget anybody that comes in to pray.
Yes. We appreciate so much that you are a part of that. One of the areas where I don't know if we can pull up the coverage map of Boise, but Idaho, not Boise, I could Pocatello. But it looks like we are going to test that market in the month of August. And if we can get the, I don't know if we can get the coverage map up there. Thank you, if you can get it, Jasmine. But this is a full power station, and we are going to cover the majority of the population of that state. Blackfoot is there, and Pocatello is there, Rupert. It catches the whole east side of Rupert. And a couple of other big cities, very populated. And this is one of the expansions that we're testing. We're testing out two others that we can't mention yet.
Yes.
But that one starts in August. So prayer warriors, I need your help.
Pray.
I need you to pray.
Yes.
Pray. Here's the coverage map of Channel 15.
Wow, if you look at it, it almost looks like a face.
Yeah, there it is, Idaho Falls,
right?
Which is another big, beautiful community. Blackfoot and Pocatello, all the way down to Rupert and almost down to Burley.
People
outside of the transmission area coverage can get it if they have a good antenna. It depends where they are. But look at all of that population. And some, even in Wyoming, if they have a good antenna on top, will be able to catch the signal. It's
and
work.
Of course,
it's complicated.
All those that have Roku and, you know.
Oh, yeah.
The other streaming.
You can get that
can
anywhere.
Get it anywhere.
Anywhere.
That's right.
Yeah. And we are so blessed that people are watching and they let us know all the time.
Yes.
You know, we're connected on Roku or some other way. We appreciate so much that you join us, stay with us and pray for us, because you know I'm not out to move a channel. You know, we're not here commercially, we're viewer supported, and so when there's support we expand, and if there's not we don't expand. And you know, I don't have any visions of grandeur. I just want to get the message out. And we have great teaching and preaching. We have great music and worship.
Can I say something?
Yes.
On the way back from Hemet, we gassed up in, I believe, Pixley or somewhere around
Pixley.
There.
Pixley, oh yeah.
And you mentioned that somebody there recognized you
He just came, he was coming at me kind of fast, so I
You kind of froze a little.
Adam Weiss did when he was in the prison, and the guys were coming up to him, and he got a little freaked at first, but they came up to say, "We've seen you on Ventana TV." That kind of happened to me. He just comes at me, and I'm kind of backing up, and he says, "Hermano Roy," he says, "Estoy viendo Ventana TV." So I appreciated that.
That's right.
Yeah, it's not even about television. It's about reaching souls and touching lives and connecting with you to pray. Let people know about this prayer live service that we have on Mondays. We have a couple of things coming up. We are rebooting our youth ministry at Window of Heaven, Sanger, and in Fresno. So Wednesday at 7 p.m., July the 6th, that's very soon, in Fresno, the kids are going to have a youth movie night. And there's going to be free snacks. We've got a popcorn box like that with all these goodies and everything.
So invite your friends.
Yes, and it's going to be outside. We bought this great big projector screen. It'll be projected on that. Mm-hmm. And then we're going to have one here in Sanger, too.
Oh, great.
Yeah, with Jose and Jessica are hosting it on Tuesday, the 5th of July.
Mm-hmm. And so, right after 4th of July.
Right after the 4th of July.
Can't forget that.
Set it right outside and put it up on the big screen. Come. It's going to be fun. It's free. And we're going to get your kids all full of snacks and hyper and then send them home to you. They're going to have a great time. And it's a very heart-touching message in that film. So what else do we have to announce? There was something else. We showed the coverage map. I think, I guess that's it. Mm-hmm. I do want to go to a faith booster. In Philippians chapter 4 and verse 6 tells us this: do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God. And I want you to notice it says you present your request, your
That's
need,
right.
your petition, with thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving.
See, most people don't know how to add thanksgiving to asking. Mm-hmm. Requesting, because we ask, and then when God gives it to me, then I thank. But when you mix the element of ingredient of thanksgiving with your asking, like it says there, with thanksgiving, instead of saying, "God, I'm sick, please heal me," this is how you ask with thanksgiving: "God, thank you for being my healer." Mm-hmm. Instead of saying, "God, I need money," "Lord, thank you for being my provider." See, you're thanking him. You're asking with thanksgiving. And you mean, but thanking him for something that may not even appear yet? Yeah, the Bible calls that faith.
That's right.
It's guaranteed when you believe. And so we want to thank everybody for joining us. And Lord, we pray for our family.
Yes, Lord.
Our family, Lord, that is in other states, that are here in California. Lord, I thank you for those that are connecting to a church and letting you use their talents and gifts and abilities. And Lord, I thank you for our children that are off. Some are in summer school, but Lord, that are off for the summer. Watch over and protect them. Take care of your kids, Lord, the grown-up ones and the little ones. Embrace them with protection and care. And I pray, God, against this spirit of violence that wants to tear into the very life and heart of our nation. I break its curse in the name of Jesus. And we decree, Lord, peace and protection over our kids and over our land in Jesus' name. Amen.
Jesus' name.
Amen. Well, are you ready? Can we say it together?
Sure.
All right. Please join us on a Monday night during our live bilingual prayer night. You're going to love it. You're going to have a great time. And thank you for being faithful. Until next time,
you are
more than a conqueror.